Tonight, a Phoenix teacher has been arrested for allegedly trying to have contact a minor for sex. 30-year-old Samuel Bauman, a teacher at Phoenix Coding Academy, allegedly tried to arrange a sexual encounter with an underage boy. Court documents show Bauman reportedly exchanged photos with an undercover agent posing as the young boy on an online dating app. Bauman worked in both the Mesa and Phoenix Union school districts. Tonight, both are cooperating with the investigation.